In the past years, there were rumors about a possible apocalypse. Many people believed that the end was near. Other people didn't believe that much about it. But it became real. And now, only the richest people could save their lives by buying a seat with destination to Mars. The story of three siblings that put into a trip to Mars to save their lives, but in between, they got into Hollywood first.
How do you think they are gonna treat us?
Now, I don't want to sound rude, but you have to calm down, honey. I know you're scared, we're all scared, but you have to calm down. We paid for a safe trip to Mars, and that's what we're getting. Even though people from Mars are the same species as us. You know, they're not dangerous, so I think that we should trust in them. I don't think they either wanna kidnap us or steal our identities, or even though they're aliens. I don't know, they don't wanna kill us, that's everything I know. We paid for something, and we're getting it. So please, calm down.
Don't worry, Gina, everything is going to be okay now.
What is happening? No, no, please, no!
I don't know. Calm down and let's wait until someone comes to us.
We are under attack! I repeat, we are under attack! Everybody, try to stay on calm and fasten your seatbelt. No, we are
please.
Going to be safe.
Think the subjects are gonna say? Do you think they will answer all our questions?
Of course they will. If not, I will make them speak the bad way. Hello, Oscar, and my name is Sam, and I need you to start talking about what were you wearing and why does people on Earth dress like you? Beep.
My fashion code was to be a punk rocker. We used to dress with skinny jeans, band t-shirts, black boots, leather jackets, or black Converse? I can't remember anything else.
Oh. Hello, Gina and Mila. My name is Neil, and I need you to please tell me all the information about your fashion code at Earth, and why you were dressing like that when you arrived, so we can preserve information for future generations.
My style was inspired in punk rock, but also in two models. Cindy Crawford and Gia Grande. My mother taught me those models, like she showed me. And well, my style, this style was made by using denim jackets, skinny jeans, some band shirt, makeup, but that's... Well, that's how I call, and we call the paint that you saw on my face. And the trend was that we had to use some nude colors or bright styles, so I decided to combine them. And I used beige or warm colors, and after that I added black and metallic blue so I can make it shine more. Also some white, but... You know, that's how we used to. And I also love to tie my hair in a half bun. You know, I'm messy. But I don't know why I can't remember more. Like, I love this style, but I can't.
It's okay. Now let's go to Mila. Tell me, Mila. Why are you dressed like that? And why you have like a lot of paint in your face?
I am Dina, and my fashion code was crazy. I'm using some simple dresses in colors such as black, white, and dark blue, so I can preserve it elegant and I was a part of the high class and rich people of the earth. I had to dress like that every day, but my siblings were a little bit more rebel. I still dress with half-coated designers like Carolina Herrera, Calvin Klein, and Elisa. I'm sorry, I can't remember the others.